Let's go to the jumping part.
Oh.
Alright, we're going to the jumping part, which is kind of crowded as you can see, but I don't care. I don't have a PSD. Oh, damn. Don't know what I was expecting from the ball. I don't know what's happening. Alright, there we go. I don't know why he did the knee thing. Oh god, that's funny. I don't know what this thing is. I'm just turning it off because I have no idea what it is. And if it is, hopefully they know it's just me. An 11-year-old kid. It's only like $50. So. I was gonna come here prevention's party, but it got canceled. So my mom said over the weekend we could come over here. I'm happy about. Oh god, that's gay. Oh god, that's a furry. I'm gonna sit for a minute. I'm gonna pause. F Jesus. I'm joking. I'll be right back. I'll be getting something to drink very quickly. Then we're gonna go back to jump. See you in a sec. Alright, we're going back to the jump area. You don't taste any different. Unless it's sour, then. Oh, sour. It's so different. I hear the song all the time, so I kind of know it's not copyrighted. I kind of want to do that.
We were somewhere and they were doing this. It was funny.
Look, that would be good content, just like...
Videotape you. I'm not going in there.
Okay.
I mean, it's gonna get really windy. You're not gonna be able to breathe.
I won't be able to breathe? I don't wanna risk that.
It's gonna be like with the top downs on the convertible.
I think I'd rather do the hyper pitch of the...
The what?
The hyper pitch. I guess we're going to do a hyper pitch. And then we're going to jump for like 12 minutes. Or depending on how long it takes for that. What can we even do with tickets? Oh, wait.
You have to buy a thing.
We're going to go jump for like 12 minutes then.